What's up guys, Fix Alex. Today I'm gonna show you how to replace your reverse light bulb on this 2019 Subaru Impreza. So open your trunk, you're gonna need flathead screwdriver. Gently open that cover on the back of your trunk by very gentle, because you can break the teeth on the back of your cover. And that's how you gain access to your light bulb. Twist it counterclockwise, remove and replace. For light bulb type, see video description, please. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel and comment what else should I record. Thank you. Bye.